Whatever it was big and...
You sure took him into the airship?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent?
Me, I'll do it.
Parker, you lead it into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. Lock down the maintenance hatches where Ripley, Lambert, and me are tracking it on the way. Okay, let's do it, people. Achoo.
Parker, you might want to look around before you go on. The specimen seems extremely adaptable.
Servo has landed on the surface of the planetoid the acoustical beacon is transmitting from. Dallas, Kane, and Lambert are making preparations to approach the beacon on foot. Surface structure is basalt, with traces of rhyolite and probable lava overlays. Atmosphere, inert nitrogen, a little oxygen, and high levels of free CO2. Pressure reads at 10 to the 4th dynes per centimeter. Quite the storm raging out there.
Got an unexpected wake-up call. Yellow light. I spoke to Mother, and she's picked up a distress call, a repeating acoustical beacon from a nearby planetoid. Doesn't sound like any radio signal I've heard. As the suit's listening now, company rules say we check it out. Now I've got to go tell the crew. They already know something's up. Tell us all.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately. Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
That doesn't surprise me one little bit. remember that.
Anytime you want to take my place, Lambert, be my guest.
Thank you.
Thanks, Parker. By rights, it should have been me going.
You just remember that.
Just close the vent and move on.
Shaft system and lead the creature down to the deck below. I can connect to the airlock systems from my terminal.
primary shaft. Is it gonna work?
We're in position. I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you. Right around there. You're gonna have to be careful. I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now.
Yeah.
Right around there. You're gonna have to be careful. Go right. I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now.
What? Where?
Go right. Right around there. You're gonna have to be careful. You're doing good. I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now. Right!
Tell me where, goddammit.
Go left! Right around there. You're gonna have to be careful. Left. I'm just trying to get a reading here. All right, I got a reading on you now. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you.
Tell me where, goddammit.
Right around there. You're gonna have to be careful. I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now. Right! Go left! Right around there. You're gonna have to be careful. We're in position. I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now. Right.
Here.
Go left. Right around there. You're going to have to be careful. Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now. Right!
Tell me where, goddammit.
Go left! Right around there. You're gonna have to be careful. I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now. Right.
Here.
Go left. Right around there. You're gonna have to be careful. That's it.
moving in the right direction.
Officer of the Nostromo. This is an official record in the ship's log of my actions today. A member of the crew was compromised by an unknown creature. I made the decision to allow him back on board without following established quarantine procedure. Looking at the bigger picture, I feel comfortable with this decision.
Went to the airlock system.
It was a risk I was willing to take.
It's here.
And I will abide by whatever the captain decides upon my return. I'm opening the outer airlock, but it'll take time. Find somewhere to hide. Thank you.
It was worth a try. We're going to have to think of something new. Bring back life form. Priority one. All other priorities rescinded. You can't. You still don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? Perfect organism. Its structural perfection is matched only by its hostility. I admire its purity. A survivor. Unclouded by conscience, remorse, or delusions of morality. Last word. I can't lie to you about your chances, but you have my sympathies.
We're gonna blow up the ship. We'll take our chances in the shuttle.
Good.
We're gonna need coolant for the air support system. Parker, I powered up the shuttle. Have you got those coolant tanks ready?
We're doing it. You wanna give us a hand down here?
Lambert? Lambert! Parker! Shit. Please work. Thank you.
Some sort of tracking device to help us catch it, and Brett and Parker are rigging up something to drive it toward the airlock. But this should never have happened. This is why we have quarantine regulations. For this reason. Ripley, signing off.
Come on, Ripley. moves.
Officer Locke. Due to a much depleted crew, the Nostromo's warrant officer is in the process of collating with Mother. There is a somewhat high probability of her discovering Special Order 937. I am containing the incident. The organism is deadly, and it's entirely likely that, whatever the outcome, its safe procurement and analysis is assured. Ash signing off.
This is it.
Danger. The emergency disrupt system is now activated. The ship will detonate T-minus 5 seconds.
Okay, I can do this.
Okay.
Okay. Lucky. Lucky. Lucky.
Disrupt system is now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 3 minutes.
Don't have long.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo, signing off. See you soon, Amanda. Be a good girl. I love you.
Thank you. Thank you.